I'm gonna do a little foot and eye coordination with the soccer ball, a little juggling action. Something that I like to tell people is just to, you know, try to stay young. Try to keep doing the shit you did when you were young and try to do it as well when you're 30 as when you were 20 or 10. Now that's not gonna happen very often, but this makes you move quick. So any chance I get to play sports or do whatever, I'm gonna do it. So I used to be really good at this, and I could do it for like minutes.